The page reloaded twice, one on YouTube Studio and one on YouTube. This makes the total up to 3 for the month of September. And one of them was using 410 seconds, the other one when I zoomed in on YouTube Studio. These are very common causes right now, and I think it's a lot more often when I am doing these things, and I'm not sure why, but I know there had to be some problem that occurred.